Hello, I'm Madeline Tynan and I'm here with Brian Barry today to talk about everything LDV. Now the LDV range, Brian, that has really grown from literally the beginning of having a ute right through now to seven-seaters, to minivans. The whole range is just dynamically happening.
Exactly right. There's a in LDV currently, there's a car for all buyer types, leave it be looking for an SUV to go off-road, leave it be a 34990 D90 two-wheel drive seven-seater car for your family, T60, which is a fantastic ute at the moment.
Now, coming back to that, you've got $135 per week for ABN holders.
Fantastic offer. Like it's $20 a day and you can get yourself into a brand new T60. This is for ABN holders, and I think it's a fantastic deal for $140 per week to get into a brand new four-wheel drive
and
diesel.
And they're great looking. Mm. A great looking ute. You know, like when you think of ute, you think of sort of, you know, the different styling. But that ute is a great one to drive as your family car as well too.
100%. You know, and there's a lot of people that work Monday to Friday as tradies, and then they can put the kids in the back and off they go away camping on the weekend. So it's a fantastic dual option vehicle for any family.
Now, Brian, MIPA.
Yes.
I was blown away with what is in this car for like starting at 46,000. Run us through that, like just even the luxury of those seats in the back of there.
Look, starting at 46,900, it's a fantastic option. It's a full seven seat. You got two captain's chairs in the middle and three seats in the back row. It is just a very luxurious van and people move for the price. And I'd highly recommend that if you're in the market, come and consider it, have a look at it. But it is a great value.
Well, the value and the safety features on
exactly.
there. We do have a video up on our site, on our YouTube site for that. So we will put a click through so you can have a look at that. The next thing that they've got is the run out, which is happening now up at LDV at Kirrawee and also down at Albion Park. You've got your run out here. Do you want to run us through that? The D90s?
So we got D90, two-wheel drive, 34990 drive away. It's a seven-seater SUV.
For 34.9, like that's just crazy.
Exceptionally good value for money.
And then you can get different varieties of that vehicle?
100%. So we go up to, currently we've got, which is a great offer, if you want a four-wheel drive, we've got our diesel four-wheel drive for 47.990 drive away, and that is a great off-road
So that's
vehicle.
The top of their range,
that's
but you have a couple
of
ranges in between that as
yes,
well too.
Yes.
So you really are covering off the market for all buyers
exactly.
that have children or have a business and they want to be able to use that. You can lay the back seats flat.
Completely flat.
The last one that we come to in the LDV range is obviously the G10. Do you want to run us through what that the availability of that is like?
Yeah, so G10 diesel, we've got a run-out offer at 33,990 drive away for ABN holders. It's a fantastic van, exceptionally good value for money and very economical, so highly recommend
that
it.
That also has run-out happening all the way through their models?
Yes, exactly.
So up to about 42,9. What's the difference then? You've got 33,9 to 42,9. What's the actual difference there? Because that's like 10 grand.
So 42.9 gives you a bigger van in the Deliver 9 range. And they come in a medium wheelbase. They come in a long wheelbase. So there's a lot of options available. They come with a mid-roof. They come with a high roof. So there's a van for everyone, basically.
Yeah. Well, I mean, with all the parcels and everything now that are getting delivered, a lot of people are using that LDV range as their business
exactly.
car to make sure that that's done. So, Brian, we've just run through the run out on LDV. We have these available for our clients in Kirrawee, Wollongong and Albion Park. Or you can give Brian a call and he'll arrange for you to have a test drive on 8545 8888. Or jump onto our website. You can look at our YouTube videos on these vehicles or jump on our chat if you wish to actually have a chat at any time, day or night, and we'll answer your questions.